Let's pay homage to the lineage gurus, homage to the Venerable Meng Liaoming, homage to Master Sakya Zengkong, homage to His Holiness the 16th Karmapa, and homage to Master Thubten Dorji. Homage to the three jewels of the altar. Homage to the main deity of the good practice today, Siddhikarpa Bodhisattva, with great vow. Sumo. Danchen Katso, Dutan Siddhi, all Dhamma masters, Dhamma educators, Dhamma teachers, Dhamma lecturers, Dhamma assistants, and directors of temples and chapters, all disciples present here and over the internet, how do you do? Good evening.
你好，大家好。I stand.
I stand.
相当的。Hola amigo.
Hola
amigo. Que quiero
mucho. Que
quiero
mucho.
Scoring.Scoring.一级棒。一级棒。Kimoji.Kimoji.Jumi.Jumi.Yapi. Bring, bring. Konbanwa. Konbanwa. Now, 今天呢, 是
today,
第一次要开讲这个 文宝结晶。
It's my first exposition on the Vimalakirti Sutra. And this evening, in the sky, there were strokes of thunders rolling in the sky.
And
at the Rainbow Temple, There were also thunderbolts there.
Seattle,
and also in the sky above the Seattle Lichang Temple, there were also thunders.
在西雅图啊, 要听到雷声, 好像比较困难,
it's 很少, pretty difficult to hear thunders in Seattle. They are quite rare.
今天特别,
so it's very special today.
老天爷放鞭炮。
So the gods were putting on the fireworks or
the 刚刚我们是同修地藏王菩萨。
Just now
这是我,
we had the
我的本尊, 地藏王菩萨,
practice Siddhikarpa Bodhisattva, and he's my yidam. Of the four famous Buddhist mountains in China, the Jiuhua, Mount Jiuhua in Anhui province is the spiritual center of Siddhikarpa, and the Mount Putuo
is
the spiritual center of Avalokiteshvara, and then Mount Wutai is the, in Shanxi is the spiritual center of Manjushri, and then Mount Erme in Sichuan province is the spiritual center of Puxian, Samantabhadra Bodhisattva. So Mount
Jiuhua
is belonging to Siddhikapa Bodhisattva, the spiritual center was established by someone named Kim, and his name was Jin Qiaojie or
Korea. South Korea.
And the family name Jin or Kim is very numerous in Korea or South Korea. So this person, Jin Qiaojie, was a Korean. Or came from Korea. Or the Shilla. The Shilla Kingdom.
他到了安徽九华山,
so he went to Mount Jiuhua in Anhui province. And so that became the spiritual center of Siddhikarpa Bodhisattva.
那里的地藏王菩萨, 本来就是他的肉身菩萨,
so, there was a physical Bodhisattva, Jin Qiaojie, right there.
我是常常讲,
I often said,
金大宗啊, 金正恩啊,
Kim Il-joo and Kim, Kim, perhaps were the descendants of Jin Qiaojie.
说不定哦, 这个很难讲,
who knows? It's hard to say.
因为中国跟这个格里亚本身是
because Korea is right next to China.
传到中土,
and the spread of Buddhism was to the Middle Kingdom or Middle Plain, and then it went to Korea, to Korea, and then to Japan.
Or
to Choshun. And we know about the Siddhikarpa Fundamental Vow Sutra. And by reading the sutra, we would know about the all about a great bodhisattva, his conduct in his whole life. They are all very marvelous. So the sutra that we will expound tonight, the Vimalakirti Sutra, is also talking about the conduct of all bodhisattvas.
那么这个我每天晚上
and every night, I would invoke Siddhikarpa Bodhisattva.
那地藏王菩萨, 他帮我很多的忙,
Siddhikarpa Bodhisattva has helped me greatly. I invoke Golden Mother, Amitabha Tathagata, and Siddhikarpa Bodhisattva. Also, Kuan Yin, Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva, and Mahasthama Prabhupada Bodhisattva. I invoke them every night during Bardo deliverance. So they are my primary Buddhas and Bodhisattvas for the Bardo deliverance. For the past 3 years, I perform Bardo deliverance every night.
金鸿盛会啊,
it's a grand occasion.
我们先讲一个笑话吧, 好。 有一个人呢, 去一家公司面试销售,
someone
前面都很顺利,
went for an interview of a salesperson in a company, and it went well. And then at the end, the boss gave me a form, and they were all in English. And this person was really bad in English, but he really wanted the job. So he just read it as he liked. And he was totally, the boss was confused and looking at him. So he thought that, oh, maybe the boss did not know, so he just read it randomly. Finally, the boss said, for salesmen, we really need someone as shameless as you, so you can start tomorrow.
师尊也是一样啊。
Grandmaster is the same too.
也不知道我自己懂了多少。
I don't know how much I understand.
我也不晓得怎么样。
And I don't know how it is.
也是一样。
And it's the same with my exposition of sutras. I just say it as I like.
反正你们听得懂的就听懂，听不懂的就听不懂。
So if you understand, you understand. If you don't, you don't. Whether you understand or not, it's none of my business. So I just speak and you listen. So that's the spirit of sutra exposition. Let me tell another joke.
有一个学校换了一个新的校长。
The school has a new principal.
新作风跟新的观念。
And the new principal was very forward to instill the new concept and the new management. So he installed a statue immediately with the right hand holding a book indicating should be diligent in study, and the left hand is holding a small bird. Is that it's to fly high without restriction. And the principal was very confident that this meaningful statue can instill, give inspiration to the students. So he conducted a competition to name the statue. And then after the selection, the one with the highest vote read that what use is going to school, but in Chinese. It's a play of word Chinese. What bird use? It's only meaningful in Chinese. When Grandmaster was in elementary school, I was always last in class. In junior high, I stayed in class twice. In the freshman year at the junior high, I stayed in the same class twice. I was in the second high school. And because I stayed in class twice, that I was transferred to the like a special school. And like a technical medical school, so and I became first in class because all the students there were all students that were behind. And luckily, I was a little bit brighter. So in that class, I was first of all the students that were behind in class before. And from that, I gained confidence. And finally, I was accepted at the Kaohsiung Technical High School. Vocational school. And because I didn't have any money, but when I was at the Kaohsiung Technical Vocational School, I was always first in class every year. And because we did not have any money to go to college, so finally, I went to the military school that was free and even got salary from it until I graduated with the bachelor's degree. That's my study. And the part that I am most proud is because I stayed in class twice in junior high school. I'm most honored for it. And now I am studying Buddhism and established Tribhuta School. So think about it. So all that we studied before was really useless. So if you are behind in class, you know, I use my own example to encourage you that I was first in the class where they were all behind before. There were two special classes that were attended by all students that stayed in class were collected together. And then I stood out from all those, so that's why staying in class actually helped me. The teacher asked me from 1 to 0, 10, which one is the scariest, and Xiaoming said 3. And this teacher asked why. Because my mom always said, when I count to 3, you're dead. Now we'll do question and answer from Malaysia, Lianhua Jiazhen. Your disciple, Lianhua Jiazhen, pay homage to Grandmaster Lu, the Buddha. During the webcast on February 22nd, 2022, during the webcast of the Tiger Head Vajra Homa, during the Mudra transformation, I saw with my physical eyes, I saw Grandmaster eyes emitting a very extraordinary light. and became the Taikahead Vajra. And then it returned to Grand Master's original face. However, when I viewed the recording again, I could not see it anymore. So this was a miracle that Grand Master showed. So does it mean that the Taikahead Vajra showed it for me? And do I have affinity with him? And should I practice her as my protector? So maybe in the recording it did show the tiger head, but because it didn't look good, they changed it to Grandmaster's face. So because the tiger head Vajra showed them herself to me, does it mean that that means I have affinity with her, and should I treat her as my protector? Anyone from Malaysia here? Does anybody know this person, Lianhua Jiazhen? Anybody? Nobody. It seems like she's not a man. The character Chinese Jia, like Jia Yi. Oh, a city in Taiwan, or Kaki in Japanese. And Zhen, it's like the character in Paul. This is just explaining the name, the character. Should be a woman, right? Because the name seems feminine. So yeah, you should just practice her Dharma practice and become a tigress. Because very few people would talk about the male tiger. Most people always refer to the female tigers or tigress. And because Lianhua Jiazhen is a woman, yes, you can practice and become a tigress. But let me consult. Because she had the vision that Grandmaster transformed into Taikahead Vajra, should she practice her Dharma? Yes, she can. The answer is that you can practice Taikahead Vajra as your protector and also as your yidam. So that's the answer. Now we will start on the exposition of the Vimalakirti Sutra. The Vimalakirti Nirdesa Sutra, which is also called the Sutra of Inconceivable Liberation. Now we will talk about Chapter 1, the Buddha Verse. Today we will just talk about the title. Chapter 1, Buddha Verse, or Buddha Universe, or like Buddha Setra, which Buddha Field, or Buddha Realm, or Buddha World.
这两个字。
We'll talk about these two words first.
他没有解释佛果两个字。
Many people in their exposition of the sutra will not explain this word, Buddha verse.
讲维摩诘经的，大家开始佛果品第一。
I have seen many people talking about Vimalakirtha Sutra. On this chapter 1, Buddha verse, they usually talk about the causes and conditions of the Dharma gathering. How did it all start? Of course, it was Sakyamuni Buddha. In the city of Vaisali, so Vaisali, in the garden called Ambra Garden or Ambra Garden in the city of Vaisali.At that time, the Buddha was accompanied by 8,000 great monks or ordained people, and also bodhisattvas for a total of
32,000.
And they were, so this two Chinese words does not mean knowledgeable, but it means that the gathering of people. So in the chapter on the Buddha verse, the reason was the Sakyamuni Buddha at theAmbra Garden in the city of Vaisali gathered many people. That's how it started. Most people who explain the sutra would talk about it this way. They will not mention about the Buddha verse itself.Only very few people will talk about the Buddha verse, or Buddha land, or Buddha field. However, Kumarajiva was mentioning Buddha verse, chapter 1. So what does the Buddha verse mean?Let me ask you, Buddha Sutra, what does it mean?
是指哪一个佛国，或者是所有的佛国？
Does it refer to a particular Buddha verse or all the Buddha verses?
谁会讲佛国两个字的？佛国品，你讲讲看。
Like Buddha verse, Buddha universe. So anyone can explain it? Please try.
啊，在座的诸位善知识。
All the knowledgeable and virtuous ones in the audience, all the Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Bhikshus, Bhikshunis, Upasakas, Upasikas, and all the audience. Anyone can explain the Buddha verse?
连一个举手都没有啊
！No one is raising their hand.
每个都呆若木鸡。
Everyone is dumbfounded.
哪一个勇敢
？They are like a wooden chicken.
佛国是什么意思
？Anybody is brave enough to say anything?
清净佛土。
The pure.
清净佛土就是佛国。
The pure Buddha verse. It's the same. It doesn't explain.
好。哦，是由佛带领菩萨修行的地方。
It's a place where the Buddha leads the Bodhisattvas to cultivate spiritually.
佛来带领菩萨修行的地方，等于就是一个地名呢。
So it's the name of a place then.
佛国的英文呢，就是 Buddha Country。
In English, it's called Buddha Country. My English is really bad. Someone corrected me.
Buddha Land.
They said that it should be called Buddha Land. In the past, I often say the Sukhavati as
Buddha.Western very happy Buddha country. 啊，我是这样子讲的，按照这个英文。
That's I would say it in English.
这是我英文烂的地方。英文。
That's how bad. That's how bad my English is. Ambassador.
哎，麦克风。人家要记录的。
谢谢师尊，师尊是我们的最大的激励哈。
Thank you, Grandmaster.
每次提到一本新的经问我们呢，我们赶快回家就拼命的去看《大藏经》哈。
Every time Grandmaster is asking on the new sutra, I would read as much as I can.
答不出来，因为
the Tripitaka, so that I can answer.
佛陀的。法海啊，实在是太深。
I cannot provide any answer because
看得再多都答不出来。
The ocean of the Buddha's teaching is truly vast.
这个维摩诘所说经第一品为什么要说是
Kumarajiva,
佛国品？
When Kumarajiva translated Vimalakirtha Sutra, why is the chapter one is called Buddha verse?And since Grandmaster asked, let me try to answer.
在 Vaisalya 那个原文是 Vaisalya。所以玄奘把它翻成吠舍利哈，它的原文是
Vaisa V 开头，
但是很多人 V 念 B 的意思
，and 玄奘 translated as Vaisa V
都可以。
But many people use
说法的时候，因为
出家
就送了很多的这个宝盖啊，佛陀就开始展现神通了，把几百个宝盖啊变成一个宝盖。
Or many use making offerings of the parasols that became that was transformed by Sakyamuni Buddha to became a huge parasol that covered the whole universe.
佛土，那么假如是心
，and second，
菩萨修行要变成佛的过程中
，in the process of Bodhisattvas cultivating to become Buddhas，
那他所
，and generally the vows if they are very pure，
就会很平坦。
And then the Buddha land that they attain would be very.
那我们这个娑婆世界到处都是坑坑巴巴的，有山有谷，那不平啊！那我们的佛陀是不是当年修行菩萨发的愿，他的心不够清净啊？他现在当佛这个地方才会这么坑坑巴巴。佛陀知道他心里在想什么，就跟他讲说：“
所以 why the current world is not perfect。”
太阳跟月亮。
And the Buddha knew what he was thinking about. So are the sun and moon not pure? They are pure. So if the eyes were blinded and cannot see the sun and the moon, are they the faults of the person? Yeah, it's a fault of the person cannot see them. So my Buddha land actually is very pure.So, and then he transformed one for Sariputra to see, and it was really nice and clean, and then transformed it back. It's because your mind is impure, that's why the Buddha land that you see is not pure. But if your mind is pure, that the Buddha land you see would be plain and simple.
在这个经里面，啊，根摩罗舍也要告诉我们，就是说 第一品佛果品，就是佛陀
戒，这个是会来给
世人，来给与会大众，
来给有心修行的人，就说
你的心清净的话，
to tell people that if your mind is pure, then the Buddha land that you see would be pure. Thank you. I'm wasting time a lot. So the ambassador has read the Vimala Kirti Sutra and he's read all the commentaries as well.So he has read all of the Vimalakirti Sutra. And what he mentioned were all written in the Vimalakirti Sutra, that all the parasols were made into one parasol. That was written in the sutra. Because ordinary people cannot see the Buddha land.Or the Buddha verse. So Vimalakirti, so the Buddha transformed because they have hindrances so people cannot see. It's also written in the Vimalakirti Sutra. So all that he said were part of the Vimalakirti Sutra, but I'm only talking the Buddha land, Buddha verse.
就把那个平平坦坦的这个，因为我们娑婆世界，有山有水。
Because the Saha world has mountains and waters and everything. But let me tell you what's the real meaning of the Buddha land.
就是佛国。
The Saha world is the Buddha land.Oh, Buddha verse. It's written in the Vimalakirti Sutra. It's something that most people can imagine. That the Saha world is the Buddha verse.Isn't it mentioned in the Amitabha Sutra that the human world is the world with the five contaminants? How can it be a Buddha verse then? And Vimalakirti said, the Saha world is a Buddha verse because Vimalakirti asked me,You say that in the West, the Western realm of the utmost bliss, Sukhavati, and in the East there's Abhirati, the marvelous joy, pure land, and then Avalokiteshvara, Yuan Tong, pure land, Siddhigarbha, Vichui, pure land.
你的真佛世界在哪里?
And Vimalakirti asked me, where is your true Buddha universe?
Or
true Buddha world? I understand Vimalakirti's mind.
他问我, 你的真佛世界在哪里?
He asked me, where is your true Buddha world?And I said, my true Buddha world is the Saha world. The Saha world is the true Buddha world. And Vimalakirti asked me again, how big is your true Buddha world?
我跟他回答
And I answered,
真佛世界
True Buddha world
啊不是大
It's not big
也不是小
And it's not small
每一个地方都是真佛世界
Each and every place is a True Buddha world
没有一个地方不是真佛世界
There is no place that is not true Buddha world.
也可以讲。
And we can also say,
有真佛世界，也没有真佛世界。
There is true Buddha world, and also there is no true Buddha world.
因为没有真佛世界。
Because there is no true Buddha world, that's why it is called the true Buddha world.
罗摩诘告诉我。
Vimalakirti told me.
这个就是活佛。
That's the Buddha verse, chapter 1.
我告诉大家，今天如实尊。
I'm telling all of you that Grandmaster Lu today is seated here and give Dharma teaching, and I'm giving Dharma teaching.
有地藏王菩萨。
And behind me there is Siddhigarbha Bodhisattva.
再上去，有。
And then above, there is Golden Mother.
再上去，有五方。
And then, further above are the five.Dhyani Buddhas, Sakyamuni Buddha, Medicine Tathagata, and there are the seven Buddhas, Golden Mother, Siddhigarbha Bodhisattva, and then surrounded by many great Bodhisattvas. And then further away, there are the five great Herukas, the eight Vidya Rajas or Wisdom Kings. And more the dragon beings in the eight divisions. Gandhapo,
Asyolo,
the Asuras, Yaksas, Gandharvas, Maharas,
Jalo,迦罗平迦，迦罗
平
迦，迦罗罗，有天龙八部，
七瓦格斯 ，dragons， heavenly gods， devas。
目前我们现在的讲经说法的地方。
And then at the current moment, the place of the Dharma teaching, there are also bhikkhus, bhikkhunis, upasakas, and upasikas. So this is the Buddha verse. So today, in the exposition of the Vimalakirti Sutra, like the ambassador said,It's talking about the purity, and the Buddha verse or Buddha land is pure. If your mind is pure, then the Buddha verse will be pure. If your mind is pure, that is the Buddha verse. Wherever you go, there's the Buddha verse.
所以我们讲佛国并不是在很遥远的地方像阿弥陀经
所讲 So the Buddha verse is not at a very far away place like stated in the Amitabha Sutra From here to the west over zillions of Buddha verses. But today, stated in Vimalakirti Sutra, everywhere is the Buddha verse. The Saha world is also a Buddha verse. Buddha land. You cannot say that you are in the Saha world.
So, 当时啊在毗亚离城
So, at that time, the Buddha was in the Amra Garden in the city of Vaisali and gathered so many knowledgeable Dharma companions. So that is, that was a Buddha world or Buddha verse. So today, we are in Redmond City of Seattle, Washington State, USA, at the Leizang Temple. So right now, this place is a Buddha verse or Buddha land.
有清净的眼，有天眼。
As long as you have pure eyes and you have the divine eyes, the wisdom eyes, Buddha eyes, what you see, all the Buddhas are right here. All the Bodhisattvas are here too. All the Arhats. And all the Vajra and Dharma protectors around us. So this current place where the Dharma teaching is going on is a Buddha verse, a Buddha world. Thank you for Grandmaster. That Grandmaster mentioned that other people will not talk about the Buddha land. When Grandmaster was talking, I thought about why is this called the Buddha verse. That Vimalakirti in his spiritual cultivation, like we long for Buddha lands that are far away, that are very desirable. But the Saha world is filled with greed, anger, desire, ignorance, and all the bad things. And in such a place that we can practice the perfection and to attain Buddhahood. So in order to attain Bodhisattvahood, we have to come to Saha world. So we can cultivate spiritually when the sages and the mundane beings are there. So this is the place where we can attain Buddhahood.
好，我跟大家讲啊。
Let me tell everyone.
这个维摩诘，他是有喝酒的。
You know, Vimalakirti drank alcohol.
洋酒。He
drank.
啊，洋酒。Alcohol. 洋酒。
That's in Cantonese.
维摩诘啊, 他是有喝酒的。 喝酒 就是佛果。
So drinking alcohol is the Buddha verse.
但是哦，我告诉你啊，
However, let me tell you, don't think because Grandmaster said this statement that you go drink, and you say that drinking is Buddha land. And if you drink and you became out of control, then you would go to hell. You don't know what drinking alcohol is.
胡言乱语，喝得醉醺醺的。
If you drink and
喝醉酒，你还开车。
Until you became drunk or you became messed up or you still drive and then you got in accidents and that you will go to hell. So, but when Vimalakirti drank, that's nectar, that's sweet dew of the Buddha verse.
所以啊，被酒喝了，你不是喝酒哦，你是被酒喝了。
So, you don't drink alcohol, but you're being drunk by the alcohol.
比丘尼优婆塞优婆夷全部要中华。
So all the monks, nuns, and lay practitioners, if they drink, and they become out of control, then you will be punished. Because if you don't know how to drink, that's a precept. But if you know how to drink, then the alcohol is a sweet nectar.
是这样子讲的。
So that's how we will explain the Buddha verse.
维摩诘有没有到这个
drink alcohol?
那个古代叫做什么？
What is that called in ancient times?
有没有去现在叫红灯区
The red district. The current term is the red district.
古代叫做什么？青楼啊，青楼，讲青楼好了。有没有去？
Like the brothel.
我告诉你，有。
Did he go to the brothels? Yes, I did. Yes, he did.
这是戒。
That's a precept.
我告诉你，那里是佛。
I'm telling you.That place is the Buddha world.
The
chapter on the Buddha world, the Saha world is the Buddha world. Is there any place that's not a Buddha world? Even the brothel is also a Buddha world. Vimalakirti has transcended. At such time, he had no desire, without any desire. And if you're able to keep your pure mind or heart, and you go to the brothel, that place is the Buddha world. And you think that women are dirty, and they have the five filths, five leakages which are dirty. And if you think that way, then you have a discriminating mind, or a mind of discrimination.
佛国
The true Buddha verse is when you go to the brothel. If I say prostitution in Chinese, literally, it's like the green building. But.We also call it the red district. Like in Singapore, there also exists a red district there. But if you transcend it and your heart mind is pure, then that place is a Buddha verse. If your heart mind has been contaminated or tainted,then that's not a Buddha verse anymore. So Vimalakirti said that everywhere is a Buddha verse. The Saha world is a Buddha verse, including the wine, liquor, alcohol, and woman. They are all Buddha verses. This is very transcendental. So in Expounding the sutra, I like to explain the Buddha verse first. This is different from others. Everywhere is the Buddha verse, including the Saha world. And the Saha world includes wine, woman.
If
at such times you can still be in a state of unborn endurance and immovable, that at any time you can be immovable and unperturbed and in unborn endurance, like many monks and nuns that return to household lives, the monk married, got married, and the nuns got married. Those are also Buddha verses. How come? They ask their own heart mind whether they are unmoved. Vimalakirti had a wife, the goddess who scatters flowers, and she was a noble bodhisattva. The Bodhisattva of the Supreme Ground. If you can master it, then that's a Buddha verse. If you have not mastered it, then it is a contaminated evil world. As for Grandmaster himself, Grandmaster has attained the non-leakage of the body, and you still need to train to reach the non-leakage of the mind, which is also called the complete non-leakage. And I have stated this, that for one who has complete non-leakage, he can do anything. And before then, you need to abide by the precepts in whatever you do. This is extremely crucial. The precepts, whether you are bound by the precepts or not, if you have reached the complete non-leakage, the state of immovability, and the state of unborn endurance, and you have such a fruition, then whatever you do, you're not bound by the precepts. Because in the Buddha verse, how can there be any precepts? You're already in the Buddha verse. There are no precepts. The precepts are to be applied to the mundane beings, to the populace, to the mass. That's what I know about chapter 1 on Buddha verse, or Buddha world, or Buddha land. Like money, the three things that can delude people, wealth, sex and looks, and name and fame. These three things are very tempting. Deluding people. If you do things for the sake of wealth, looks or sex and fame, then you're just a mundane being. However, if you don't think at all about wealth, looks or sex and fame and name, whatever you do, that's the Buddha verse.
这样了解佛国两个字吗？
Now do you understand what the Buddha verse or Buddha sutra is?
没有人讲《维摩诘经》这样子讲。
No one else expounds Vimalakirti Sutra this way. Only Grandmaster Lu.
这个老法师啊，这个很多老法师。
There are many elder monks expounding Vimalakirti Sutra. They did not talk about the Buddha verse. And they thought that this is talking about the reason of the Dharma gathering. And so the key here is that the Saha world is the Buddha verse.The Saha world is the Buddha verse. What time is it?
十点了。
10.
十点也差不多了。
It's about time.
我今天就解释这个佛国两个字哦。
So today I'm just explaining this word.Buddha
verse.
So Vimalakirti told me, since you said that true Buddha world is the Saha world and the Saha world is true Buddha world, then you're qualified to expound on Vimalakirti Sutra. Only Grandmaster Lu can expound Vimalakirti Sutra.And other people, they just explain the words or the meanings. They just explain the meanings of the sutra according to the words, the meanings of the words. But they don't know what the Buddha verse really means. But in the eyes of the great master Vimalakirti, is there any place that's not a Buddha verse? The place where you drink, the green building, the red district is also a Buddha verse. From the highest level of nobility and high officials to the lowest, the common people, they're all Buddha verses. All sorts of life happening in the Saha world too.As long as you abide in the immovable ground, everywhere is the Buddha verse. Akshobha Buddha, or the immovable Buddha. So the other epithet for Akshobha Buddha is the immovable Buddha. And Akshobha Tathagata is from Abhirati.Buddha verse, or the Buddha verse of the marvelous joy. And Vimalakirti, great master, the primary origin of the great master Vimalakirti was Jinli Tathagata of Abhirati. He had a wife, and his wife was the goddess.Scattering flowers. A bodhisattva of the noble supreme ground. Don't think that she's just a goddess. That Vimalakirti's wife was just an ordinary goddess. Just that she was scattering flowers in the heavenly realm. But she's a bodhisattva.
Mm.
And her level was the same as Vimalakirti. So the philosophy of the Vimalakirti Sutra transcends the dimensions of time and space. People don't understand what transcending time and space is without time and space. That's why I can have direct dialogue directly with Vimalakirti. He was from 2600 years ago. He was an elder in the city of Vaisali, the great master Vimalakirti. And that was 2600 years ago. But he can have a dialogue with Grandmaster anytime. So he breaks apart the dimensions of time and space. So he's in the realm of Abhirati. He's the Jinli Tathagata. So he transcends the space, spatial and time dimension, everywhere. So you want to listen to the sutra exposition about this Buddha verse? This is Buddha verse. This is how Buddha verse is. The Saha world is Buddha verse. Today, the Saha world is a Buddha verse. When you go to the pub, that is also a Buddha verse. When you go to the brothel, that place is also a Buddha verse. Because you're unperturbed, you're immovable, you're at the immovable ground. Non-leakage in the body, in the mind. Xiao Ming rushed to the seller of the pet shop and sell me the dog. The dog that you sold me. And last night a thief stole $1,000. And the dog just completely ignored it. But the seller said, well, because he belonged to a wealthy man, like billionaires, so $1,000 is nothing to him. The husband spoke in his dream, and he called on the name of his ex-girlfriend. The wife was angry and woke him up. So, and asked him, what dream was he having? Why did he call on his ex-girlfriend's name? And the husband was afraid that of the wife being angry, and he said, oh, I saw the magic mirror, and the mirror asked, who's the ugliest woman in the world? So just now I was talking about the bubble tea. This is a joke about bubble tea. So the grandson always wants to drink the bubble tea, and it's been for 2 months every day. So the grandpa couldn't stand it anymore, and so showed him a picture. And then from then on, the grandson never wanted. So the photo was of a sheep pooping, black, the black thing like in the bubble tea. Om Mani Padme Hum。
非常感谢法王圣尊严生活佛。